You left something behind you, Bumblefod. You're lucky I was passing through.
This will be of use.
You make up your mind. You weren't thirsty for blood before. You will be now. And the kid? Make up your mind. About time I had something to do. Put some herd on them. What about your boy? Let's make something then. Won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Need something special?
Ymir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. It seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself. Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Bad! You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
Thing to worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle.